option that you can drag the lens and you can change the opacity. So now it's completely transparent. All the way here is all translucent, and if it's blackened, that means it's opaque. You can also choose different images to see the effect of this